Yeah, this morning, a fire in West Carrollton. Crews arrived at the scene on Infirmary Road shortly before 5:30 this morning. The house was fully engulfed, with our 2 News crew on the scene reporting heavy smoke. The West Carrollton Fire Chief says one person escaped that fire without injury. That person was house-sitting during the time of the fire. The home is a total loss. It's not known at this time what caused the fire.